Stardate 5423.4. We are orbiting the planet Gideon, which is still not a member of the United Federation of Planets. The treaty negotiations have been difficult because Gideon has consistently refused the presence of a delegation from the Federation on its soil or any surveillance by the ship's sensors. They have finally agreed to a delegation of one. They insisted it be the captain of the Enterprise. I am, therefore, beaming down at once.
It's too bad Gideon isn't cleared for general visitation, Mr. Spock. According to the physiocultural reports submitted to the Federation, it's a virtual paradise.
I shall be interested in hearing your description, Captain.
Let's go, Mr. Spock.
Energizing.
Not yet transported down. Why did you leave your post before confirming transport? Mr. Spock? Spock? Engineering.
Mr. Scott? Scotty?
Lieutenant Uhura, report immediately. All bridge personnel, report immediately.
Kirk to crew. Is anyone aboard?
Sick bay, Dr. McCoy.
Bones. Bones, answer me.
Still orbiting Gideon.
Gideon is contacting us, Mr. Spock.
Put it on the screen.
Aye, sir.
Captain Kirk, this is Ambassador Holden. The Council is still awaiting your arrival.
This is Mr. Spock, Ambassador Holden. Captain Kirk was transported down minutes ago.
That's impossible.
I transported him myself.
He never arrived. We gave you the exact coordinates which should have brought Captain Kirk directly into this very room.
I am not questioning that, sir.
If he is not here, that is your own responsibility, Mr. Spock, and that of your staff.
I do not deny that, sir. I am not attempting to blame your personnel.
We are glad to hear that. We shall have to enter it into the records of this most unfortunate event.
Your Excellency, even with intricate machinery as delicately balanced as ours, there is still a margin for error which must be dealt with. It is possible that Captain Kirk materialized on some other part of Gideon.
Let us hope it was on dry land.
Your Excellency. May I cut right to the heart of the matter? I request permission to beam down to conduct the search for our captain.
Permission denied. Your Federation must be aware of our jealous tradition of isolation from all contaminating contacts with the violent nature of planets of other star systems.
Your Excellency. The wars between opposing star systems no longer prevail in our galaxy. If you will grant permission...
Of course, we shall institute a thorough search. In the meantime, Mr. Spock, I suggest that you look to your machinery.